Okay. Yes. One. And I'm going to start over. The boys get three voices and I only get one. There's gonna be a lot of buffering. I don't know how my internet is. Now we're up. There we are. Let's get started. Maybe I can change the volume. I wasn't prepared. I wasn't prepared to stream. All I can see is buffering, but my download speed is really bad, so who knows? Two music mixed together, that's really strange.
We're coming up on Portia.
Whoa, that looks beautiful.
What are you gonna do there? Ruin diving?
Something like that.
We get someone like you once in a while. Always seeking that adventure. Good to be young.
Good to be young, indeed.
Well, good luck to you.
Thanks.
Moving and exploring can be really good. But yeah. I feel like this is way too loud and my microphone is really low. I'm not sure. I'm gonna try to change it once I can actually use the things because we're gonna be in the thing. So I'm a little bit confused because some of the NPCs say Portia and some of the NPCs say Portia. So which one is it?
Presley, how do you do?
Ah, good to see you again. Hope you had a pleasant journey from Barnarok, right? That's quite far.
That's so far.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm here to show you to your workshop, so if you would please follow me. Pretty close.
The music's a little bit overwhelming.
I wonder what it's like. I didn't get to know my party well.
No one's been working there since your pa left Portia so many years ago. He was a good friend.
Yeah.
Okay. So first things first. Sound. Music. Down, please. Alright, that should help. Okay, yeah, that should definitely help. I don't like when you have to follow an NPC, but the NPCs are so much lower than you are.
And at least here we are, your workshop.
Woohoo!
This place sure has seen some wear and tear. What do you think?
That wasn't supposed to happen.
That wasn't supposed to
now
happen.
Now then, here's a letter from your father. Homely? He asked me to present it to you when you've seen this house.
When you read this letter, I'm already on the other side of the world. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry I'm not able to be the father that you want. This was all so sudden. I didn't have much time to tell you or figure out how to take care of you. Then I thought about this workshop. It might not look like much, but it will brace you from the wind and cover you from the rain. I leave you with my workshop in an endbook that details how I worked my workshop. The rest is up to you. Do your best and live a wonderful life. You'll always be my pride and joy.
Here's the workshop handbook of your paws. Take your time. Come to the Porsche Commerce Guild tomorrow. It's located around Peach Plaza. Can't miss it.
And just like that.
Tomorrow.
Anyway, tomorrow. I'll leave you be. Get some rest.
Bye, Presley. Thanks for your help.
Bye-bye. And just like that, the day is over. Day 2. Montuan, year 1.
Ow, my head hurts. I didn't sleep well at all from all the breeze coming through the cracks last night.
The voiceover is a little bit confusing in this game. Maybe just me, though. I don't know. Alright. Yay, we have mail. This is Porsche time, blah blah blah. And that's it. So. Okay. Let's kick the chest open. We have boxing gloves now. Okay. So let's just go, I guess. Sorry for the pock, pock, pock on the mouse. I need to figure a better way to set up my audio, but yeah, it's not open yet.
You must be the competition. Yeah. What a-
Yeah, bye-bye. I don't want to talk to you.
You're that new person! You just inherited that workshop outside of town, right?
Right.
Sorry. Where are my manners? I'm Sonya. The beverages here are all brewed by the brewmaster Django himself. Try them all.
Okay. I think it's this NPC. Hello.
On guard! Ha! Watch out, young man. Your reaction speed is way too slow.
Young man. I'm not a man. But okay. Carrying rocks around. Maybe you can throw rocks at buildings. Not sure that's this kind of game, though.
Nice to see you. How are you settling in?
Nice to see you. Oh, very
great.
Well, thank you. My house is a mess, but thank you.
Let me introduce you to the Commerce Guild. We're the organization that orchestrates trade across the entire Free Cities region. This is the Porsche branch.
A lot of talking.
We're pretty busy throughout the year. Now then, let me give you your builder test. This is pretty easy. Make an axe and pickaxe and bring them to me. You'll need to have wood and stones to make these. You can gather them on your own or buy them from the Total Tools in Central Square. After you have the raw materials, you need to craft the items on a work table. I saw your pa's old one in your yard, so check and see if that one still works.
Okay. I like that.
Hi there. I know who you are. I'm Antoine. We'll probably be seeing each other a lot. Skincare is a basic right. We need to use face cream every day to have smooth skin.
Sure. If you say so. Alright. Let's go. Phone. There's a phone you can use. Not sure for what, but there's a phone. Oops. There's more rocks. Trees. Hmm. Any branches around? I don't see any. There's some rocks. I think we need a little more branches and rocks. Woohoo! What's going on here? Oh, chickens. Okay, so let's go see. I don't think we have enough wood for two. I think it's 10 per, but let's see. If we can at least make an axe, it's gonna be easier to make the other one. Yeah. Oh no! That's only 5 actually. So we can do both. No. 8. 8. Let's get a tree. Oh. I'm wondering if the trees grow back or if there's a way to get more, plant them? Replant them? One place? And pickaxe. Just one, thank you. And let's go. There's something going on. Oops. Over here. A lot of people. The Church of Light. I'm running around with an axe. I'm sure that's safe.
Ah! Excellent quality! Nicely done! You can keep them. I just wanted to see what you can do. Now for the second test. You are to build a stone furnace. This one's a bit tougher. You need to use the assembly station in your yard to complete this task. If I remember correctly, your pa kept a very detailed account of the things he made. You might want to flip through his workshop handbook and see if you can find a diagram for the stone furnace. Once you have...
Okay. I don't need all this information. Thank you very much. The guy in a bear fur.
Hi-o! You must be the person the mayor was talking about. I'm kind of simple, but I hope we can be friends.
Kind of simple.
I'm making a wood carving of colorful llama. In order to have a closer observation, I've been chasing them for days. See these bruises they gave me? They still hurt.
He's been chasing llamas. What's this?
Oh, who might you be?
Phyllis?
Dr. Shu is a great doctor. I'm studying under him to learn everything he can throw at me. What?
Okay. She has the same name as me. That's not okay. Okay, so we'll need more stones and rocks. So might as well do some of that. I'm not sure how much we can do with the energy we have today. But let's look. Level up. Okay, that's how much we need. So first, we need... I know the first one, I did like one day. I've done about one day, so... Hey! How are you? I'm still not used to the delay, it's been too long. Boy. Oh, that's good. Are you playing FF? What? Okay. Whoa. That scared me. Okay. We need this. We have enough. Maybe. We have this. Oops. Ah, so what you doing? Do I need to show this furnace? Or having it in my bedroom? Not having it in my bedroom. Maybe I should just pick it up just in case. I don't remember. Take. Can I put it in my inventory? QQ! Running around with a furnace. Hello, Presley.
Great job. This is your builder license. Now you just need to take this license over to the mayor's office and get your workshop registered. After which, you can start taking regular comeback and talk with me after you read.
Where did I put my furnace? I lost my furnace! Okay, so that's definitely a bug. So my furnace completely disappeared from my inventory. So. Oops! That's not good. Hello!
Welcome, welcome! You must be the new builder.
That means builder. I have to make a new
I'm
furnace.
I'm Gale, the mayor of this town. It is truly wonderful to see young
That's
people
so
getting involved in the telesis of our society.
I'm here to register my workshop.
Very well. What is the name of your workshop?
What is the name of your workshop? It can only be one thing. Sun Gazer. Yes, please.
Nice name. There, your registration is complete.
Thank you.
Also, we're going to have a fireside town meeting once in a while. They'll be announced through the mail. Try to make them if you can. You don't want me being the only one there. I will cover town and world events at large, the usual, you know.
Okay, then. But yeah, that, disappearing furnace has to be a bug. It has to be.
You're now a bona fide workshop owner.
I tried like
Your
for one day
so
yesterday just to test the game, and it didn't take it.
Let me explain some of the processes for our trade. Here at the Porsche office, we post workshop commissions every day on the board over there.
So lessons learned, don't put something down and then take it to bring it to an NPC, because it's gonna disappear.
Based on the speed and quality of the results, we make a ranking of the workshops every week listed on the wall behind me.
Okay.
There are other workshops in Porsche?
Oh yes, adding yours, there will be 5 workshops in our jurisdiction. Besides the ranking list, you also have a workshop rating, which is listed on your license. The higher your rating, the higher quality the commissions you can get.
Time at
but
Porsche,
don't worry. If you have your father's work ethic, you'll be number one in no time.
Depend on the NPC. Some of them say Porsche. The others, they say Porthia. So I'm not sure which one it is. But yeah, it's my time at Porsche. It's a little bit like Harvest Moon, but instead of growing stuff, you craft stuff.
Once you're done with your orders, you can pick up the commission fee from Antoine if it's from the guild or the respective person who commissioned you. Builders make most of their money from doing commissions through the Commerce Guild. But some just build items and sell directly to the market. That's fairly lucrative as well. Anyway, since this is your first commission, I've kept one just for you.
Mm-hmm.
Playing favorites, are we?
Higgins!
Yeah.
You already took one today!
There are never too many commissions! Good day!
That runt! He's the owner of the current number one workshop! Brilliant businessman, but I don't like the way he does things. Well,
prison, huh?
I'm sorry. That was our last one today.
Hey, Prez. I got a job for you.
Or not.
Or not. What is it, Arlo?
We're looking to build a bridge to Amber Island.
So the mayor finally put up the money. Well, young here is up for the challenge.
Young.
So the mayor finally put up the money?
Yeah, he figured that place could be a real tourist attraction with the haunted cave and all.
Haunted cave.
Check your pa's workshop handbook to see if he has a bridge diagram in there. I remember he built a bunch. If it's there, use it at your assembly station. After you're done with the bridge pieces, you'll need to go to the designated spot and assemble the bridge.
Okay.
Also, and this is important, for a project as big as a bridge, you need to dive into the abandoned ruins to gather materials. We have one such ruin in Portia. It's located at the bottom of the Temple Tower.
Alright, what game is this and what kind of game? But yeah, it's a little bit like Harvest Moon. Except you craft things instead of growing things, as far as I can understand. And yeah, there's a little bit of combat from what I heard in it too. But I'm not 100% sure because I haven't gone that far yet. I think one of the first thing we'll want to do before we start, well, one, I need to remake it that furnace. Okay. Yeah, I need to remake that furnace because I goofed. Oh! Never mind. Somehow it came back here. Okay then. That's strange. But yeah. It's the one thing we need to do is get wood and fix the house. What just happened? Oh, the wood just flew to me. Okay. Because as long as the house isn't fixed, we won't get our full energy. Fix this gap. Yes, please! Fix this gap. Do I have the wood for it? Yes, please! And this one's pretty big, actually. 20. Do we have this much? Yes! And how much do I need for this? 10. So we can't fix this one today. We don't have the energy to get the wood, I think. Let's go see. Woohoo! Let's see. Right. Down the tree. But yeah, I'm wondering if the trees come back. Like, regrow? Or if they're just gone forever. Oh, I think we do have enough wood now. If we can fix this, we'll have full energy tomorrow. Should be good.
All the gaps have been fixed. I'm finally going to have a good night's sleep.
Woohoo. I don't know why you were worrying so much. All the gaps were in the floor and in the walls. As soon as there are weird things, like bugs and stuff coming out from the floor, then that's a little bit different. Yucky. Alright, so we need to build a bridge. But to build a bridge, I've done about this much. So we need one of these bees, I think, and then, no, two of these and one of these, I think. But we do need copper, and we need a lot of copper. So I guess the first thing we'll have to do is go get copper. Mini commission for you. So he needs 3 copper blades. That might be easier to make to start with. See, need copper though. Okay. So. Yeah, I've been doing it for a long time, but I figured I'm a little free right now, so it is all.
What's up? You must be the new builder I heard about. I'm Remington, a member of the Civil Corps.
I'm gonna try, until things settle down too.
The safety of Portia is my number one priority.
A week at least.
If you see anything suspicious, just tell me.
Okay. Bye. At least, give them something to do instead of just staying home, you know? Oh, I went to the wrong place, didn't I? What's that? I think, oh yeah, it's over there. I made a mistake.
Hey there, first time ruin diving?
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Yep.
Alrighty. Let me explain then.
I just want a good capture card and I want to switch.
All the Alliance of Free Cities are regulated by the Civil Corps.
Right,
to enter the ruins, you'll need to pay a maintenance fee.
I'm wondering how I'm gonna pay like rent in 2 months, but
when you enter,
we'll see.
I'll give you the jetpack and scanner. Very handy ancient relics. Mine info resources becomes a lot easier when you have these equipped. When you come out, we'll need them back since they're very rare. This one beside me is an abandoned ruin. No monsters or robots in there, just resources and relics like power stones.
Yay.
Anything you find in the ruins are yours to keep.
Woohoo.
Unless they're ancient weapons. Then we're supposed to hand them over to the church for destruction.
Okay,
I'm done. Have fun and be safe in there.
Thank you. Oops. So let's go. You'll be fine. Jed is great. I'd love to be back on there. But I have to go back to Canada, so for a year, and I'm not ready to do that. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not leaving. Nope. It's not that bad, seriously. Like, just don't be really stupid. I don't think you'll be stupid anyway, so it'd be good. Like, if you wanna keep a good impression, don't do anything illegal, don't do anything stupid. And like, don't disrespect the culture and break things, but I know you won't do it, so you're good. It'll be good. It'll be fine. Be a really good experience. I had a really good time when I was on jet. That's gonna be a super interesting stream. Just mining. Spending all my energy mining. Have an interview tomorrow. I'll have to talk to you about it later.